What's up, everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It has been a hot minute. Yeah, so Corona really killed the vibe of my creativity, and I simply had no clue what to post, what kind of videos to record. I just didn't know what to do with my life. So the last thing you probably saw was me shaving my head. It grew back and we're thriving pretty much. We're doing good. We're not bad, we're doing good. Things you might have missed in the past couple months, I graduated. And at the same time, my summer job fell through because of Corona. So I'm here getting food and vlogging because I'm bored. I'm at Mac Daddy's. It's a place kind of near my house, but not really. You know, have you ever had those kind of days where it's just like, you're craving something, but it's like far, but like you'll still drive an hour for it. It's not Mac Daddy's for me, that's Chick-fil-A, but like same thing. So yeah, I'm just gonna vlog today, see where the day takes us.
We got it. And also, that is not even close to how you spell my name. J-A-I-M-E-E, what the?
Seeking
is amazing.
I'm literally
the easiest for possible. Literally gonna kill you. What's up, guys? So it's a few hours later. I'm with my brother right now. We are going shopping to get out of the house because I can't stand it anymore. But I'm on the hunt. I want to get that carpool karaoke microphone. I don't know. I think it'd be funny. I want to do the cell phones on silent and shut your house. The show is about to begin.
I don't know how it works though, because from what I've seen in TikTok videos, you like put it on like a silent radio station, but somebody also said the other that you can like play music through it too, so I don't get how it works. I don't know if my car is not
we'll get it and then see how it works. Easy as that. Where is it?
$60 though.
Hello. Okay. Cell phones on silent and shut your mouths. The show is about to begin. This might be one of the best investments I have ever bought. Okay, everyone, so,
we can't do this.
It's
so loud.
It's really
so loud.
It's late at night. Everyone is asleep. But we're gonna...
We have to move.
Can we introduce the table at least? We've recently went viral on TikTok because of this table playing Guess Who. Did your person study abroad and not let anyone forget about it?
Yeah.
Is your person Maria? So I figured, why not use the table's clout for subscribers and views? We're gonna do it in our family room, I guess, because everyone is asleep. But yes, this table is famous, and my face has been seen by 4 million people. That's all I have to say. Okay, so we moved to the family room. We're gonna go through his TikTok likes. Just some Italian chips and dip. Peep the form. It's like the stupidest things that are so...
That's what you said, peep the form. I actually just like that one.
That one's kind of funny.
2 seconds ago.
Low key. Wait, that's funny. I like that one.
I guess fine.
Today.
today.
Okay, wait, this is. I saw the stones one. Okay, great, great. Just go out there and act like Keith. Keith, right. Yeah. Richard's mom! I knew that. All right, just go act like Keith.
That's
fine. Doesn't behavior. No, myself. Just the thing. Now get out there. Your solo's coming.
I really just liked it because that girl looks so much like
it did.
The girl from the
yeah.
Not like
the no, the one with all the ponytails. If I was standing, I'd be on the ground. Okay. Okay, like, God.
Yeah, and you want to open a new account, right? Okay. Yeah, no problem.
I hate me. I'll give it to them. Ooh. I'm like, I thought cornhole was already a drinking game.
Oh no. Not like this.
No. Ooh, wait.
Yeah.
Wait.
Screenshot.
That.
In Part girl world, three. Halloween is the one night a year when a girl can dress up as a full slut and no other girls can say anything about it.
Oh, wait, have you seen the one where they're like, some form of they dress up as the street cops and they land in the middle of the street. Like, it's a Toy Story.
Oh, Velma.
The hardcore like, girls what? Just wear lingerie and some form of animal.
I'm sending them all to myself.
Just so you know, Mom, I am about to do something that is very, very big, very important. When you hear about it, you're going to be very proud.
That's funny.
Round two.
My biggest fear.
This is so funny. This is so funny.
Oh, wait. When did the audio have this part in it? I'm doing.
Great TikTok. She took the wrong audio.
That's not even funny.
Okay,
but that's actually. I know, but like, that's...
it's so
like, I feel like I shouldn't be laughing.
It's funny.
No, I feel like I can't. I hate saying this because then everyone on Twitter is like, "You're lying. I hate you." I was supposed to be in the video. No, I feel like I can't. I hate saying this
oh,
because
come
then
on,
everyone on Twitter
sound,
is like, "You're lying.
Sound
I hate you." I was supposed to be in the video.
No, the way the fish moves, though.
I'm sorry, the funniest one of this sound.
I love that one.
No, I feel like I can't. I hate saying this because then everyone on Twitter is like, "You're lying. I hate you." I was supposed to be in the video.
You're just like,
no,
that because we literally just finished the series.
So good. All right, I'm going to bed. See ya.
All right. Well, that's all I have for you guys today. Please remember to like and subscribe and to share with your friends and family. I'm going to try and be consistent with videos now. I really miss editing and recording and posting and making you guys laugh on some of them, hopefully. So if you guys have any suggestions, please put them down in the comments. And yeah, I'm gonna try and post consistently every Wednesday for a long time. I don't want to end this. I miss it too much. So please remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next week. See ya!